voice acting. No, Troy Baker is fucking killing it. I'm just gonna have to run past him. This is gonna be fun. A creepy monster. Okay, so she only scare him off once. It's not great. About crawling inside my body. I'm not for that life, bro. That chasing was so early in the game.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them.
You saw, you ran, you live. Yup, that happened. Aw, it's fucking terrifying.
I have spent
logical monster
my
design.
Whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me? I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Is someone there? Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello? Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard? Day room. Are you trying to show me the way?
Oh, we're following the lights. To point that out, this place looks very family friendly. Thinking of my dreams, the other. That's pretty. Because there's no help. You run 2 kilometers. Did I just get an achievement for running in a video game?
What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way.
Yeah, I'm killing it.
Is that? Oh god, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
I hate to point out, that's not what blood looks like. Unless they just died. If this happened years ago, it would have been brown. Blood oxidizes in air. But, you know, video games don't care. Better stop, Troy Baker. Not ready to be here. Back out if I need.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
Do you want the hot dogs? did you? Out. Out. Six things that have two hands. Later, Cap. One trophy today anymore. You gotta get those trophies. You gotta catch up to my level of trophy. Many. I'm not even that level. Like half of your level. So there's no catching. No.
Definitely didn't need to feel that.
Oh yeah, turn base is always good. Hi dearest, I wish this was it the moment I plug up the courage and actually send this one. Hey, I promise. I love you with all my Francis, this maybe not sweet, we don't know. But his letters seem sweet. You good, Jelly? Jelly, you good? Ignored. Thank you. When I'm talking to you, I need you to answer. Locked. Francis, what am I supposed to do with you once the bus shut down? Begged me to keep you. Useful. Now I know you're just using me as an excuse. Letters you keep, right? Single goddamn one. Out of the kitchen. Shut up, baby. Family's doing good. I'll probably go home this next spring. Latest. Who are you? Well, as long as you're here, I can keep an eye on you. Make sure you don't get hit. Pass out in a snowdrift. Good old Frank. Too scared to live. Too stuck. guilty using you like this, but all the help I can get. Use you. Welcome. Use you again. Oh my goodness. Like the sounds I'm hearing.
Locked.
Well, let me check and make sure I get out everything.
Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. That's my 7 years bad luck.
Okay. What becomes a thing?
Some kids here. Voice.
It's also breaking a portal.
Oh, doggy!
Can be such assholes sometimes.
What the?
What is it? You want to show me something?
I'll make the roll.
What the hell?
Looked back at me, Jelly. Come on. What? It's okay, sometimes they don't. It's a little too heavy. It was made correctly.
Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar?
Baby, I can't make it stand up, okay? It's not gonna work the way you want, honey. Move on to something else.
Oh. As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood.
Look!
I can feel it calling out to me.
Fast asleep.
It was the first time that it ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place?
Cats are around always.
Oh, God. What happened to you? Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it?
Uh-oh.
He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing.
Find the part that's missing. Spirit energy. And Guardian, the game. Like, I do have a game called Lost Guardian. They're cool titles, though. I'm the Red Mirror. I can do this anymore just once, okay? You know how to do this yourself, you know.
This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back.
Yeah. Probably, huh?
I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard. Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
Before, but now you can't, so if there's anything I missed over there, tough luck to be me, I guess. God, Troy Baker wants to give me a heart attack. That's... So that's great. Logical sense, I guess. The controller starts, like, blinking different colors. It's the most terrifying thing ever! Not!
How? I couldn't believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again.
Get to the...
Great. Another mirror.
Real enough world right now! It's for her!
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Locked. Oh
god. What now? Jen, that cat statue just showed up.
Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? No names, no faces, no way to torn apart. Just like Bernard.
Food first. Okay, cool. Now we can turn the light off. It's getting a bit dark. Okay, cool.
Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go.
Emanation room key. I appreciate it. Hey, I missed you a lot. I hope you can love it here. Nice, the sun is shining. People are nice. Nice and dead, all of them. It's just like, hey, honey, great place. People, dead. Love it. Tony, don't worry about lines, because people are dead. Eat me a bagel. Hey, what you doing, my love? Nothing. Okay. Hmm. A man. I'm just gonna... Oh! Okay, I blocked you. No! Sigma. Probably sleep for a while. I like to check. Actable.
I'm getting close. That woman was here.
Yeah, just remember, we have to go back through all of this, okay? We have to go back through that. I'd eat my cream cheese. Knows better, I'll yell at him. I yelled at this morning for trying to eat syrup, and I was like, are you kidding, boy?
She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars? Vivienne? Just Vivienne? The artist formerly known as Vivienne. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy.
And?
This is where it happened. No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. A page was torn out. I can't make it there. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them. Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. can be free now, Tori. Okay. One down, one to go. Get to it. This is where he died, okay? I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place.
Oh, the hands. Bugman is not gonna walk out for the other side of the room.
Some sort of a conference room. That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
Numbers. Four sat number nine. Oh, number nine was the end. Oh, she can't do this one step at a time.
That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number nine.
Gonna make me do this one at a time.
Okay. So this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is...
Here. Kelly, it's gonna wind down if you don't hurry up. I'm not winding up again. Right now.
This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. That's it. Nicholas.
Right. Yeah. that. Right in my path, am I supposed to go back? And the other one looks far.
Okay, Nick.
Vanished. It's all good.
Earned it, Nicholas. You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Hell, anywhere is better than here. Will you just let me pick you up already?
Okay. You're reckless since being unreasonable. Put it mildly. I'm a nurse, not a nanny. I understand that you need someone to die on Earth, but I have my hands full. It is. I. All my other duties. This poor Mr. Husky takes care of her. Take care of her. Oh, can't read. Still, I try to do my best. At least the girl is quiet and keeps herself mostly. Likes talking to her imaginary friends, but I figure it's quite normal for someone her age. Sometimes I can hear her playing out full conversations, and I swear it sounds like two people talking. She really is gifted. I guess it runs the family.
Fucking finally.
The trophy's called Cut the Crop. I love
it. Time to get back to the day room. This place. This is where it started.
Not lovely.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why? So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters.
Take the creature without alerting it. I never even saw him. Where was he? I never even actually saw him. Okay. Like, vanished. That trophy. Well earned. I did my actual work, but I earned it.
Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star. Like, in a movie you don't use your real name for. By name it is.
I need the bolt cutters for.
Okay, Mary. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right.
Oh, I remember. Dorothy.
All right. Here we go.
Making that progress.
Thank God.
This is not a good, I will
You're
say,
right.
it's not a good game for having a face cam because, like, if people yeah. don't like to have it over certain
that
scenes,
thing almost got me.
You would have to move the face cam every time she did.
What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No, don't tell them.
Well, don't tell anyone. You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No, Marianne.
Sadness.
Never again.
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see with my own eyes. Richard? Are you there? A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Can't be combined. I was just wondering. Thomas, I've always been stunned by the depth and complexity of the imagination memorized by the spell dreamscapes his mind would be if the way he described it. Actually, all of it as something, someone, the pain and elaborate. Angel, a demon, a third different. What did the matter to me? Live, I'm like, someone said, but you. It took me. I almost won. That would be an unforgivable. Okay. Not yet. Four. Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what Sadness said? Hmm. first time I met Dr. Job. Still more of a boy than a man. Wide-eyed, constantly looking over her shoulder like a scared animal. His parents had died in the Portugal uprising. Alrighty, Jumpy. What he'd gone through the week, Paula did not want to see. Never present. He gave it there. House in the world. Could immediately tell that despite his younger age, he'd see. It should. Really tell he was special. Had to go. She wants to hang out. Spent a few years trying to steer him in the right direction, trying to death of his kept refusing therapy, rather. Russian. Eventually, I wore him down. He agreed. Started on his way to becoming. First, I was rather skeptical. Very desperate. But deep inside, I guess I was glad to be the. Painting such a no longer needed my help in dealing.
Guilt, humiliation, rage.
It became a habit of ours. We'd sit down, sketch at the room, eyes and start. Describing all the things he saw in his mind's eye, the horror under a world started out as innocent. A bottomless wolf inspired rest sketching. Of the indescribable. For a while, I wonder why he was so eager to share. Great pain. Finally, I understood he sought to share them with someone.
That globe. There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
Locked.
show me a way out of here. Her voice, is that sadness? The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Aha! So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them. That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it. That should be all the pieces of the score now.
out of my control. The big hand outside the window. Don't talk about hands. A little bit creepy.
Okay. Richard. I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Creepy.
It's like something stirred inside him. It feels cold. What have you done?
Hey.
I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
Owl eater. Oh, I don't like that.
Right here.
Where is it? Where is it? God fucking damn it! It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. You know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere.
Oh, well, that's real fucking specific.
Hey, I'm trying to help here.
Well, you know, sometimes I wonder.
Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ. Thanks for that, by the way.
Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
Daddy!
We couldn't have known. I let him into my home. He was like a father to me.
Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill
him. Oh, it's great. It's wonderful. Part isn't wonderful, obviously, but I totally understand, though. Going after your kid, just kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter.
I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's this thing inside of me.
Shut up. Ah!
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. No one should see her. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, but you... No, let me out. Let me out.
Let me in. This cancer has spread far enough. Time to cut it out. All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are? Feel it, Thomas. There's something here. It awoke on that day when she came to it. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here.
It is. It's very good. Like, this world also reminds me of, like, Silent Hill.
No!
What the hell?
And the monster, the Maw, is voiced by Troy Baker, and he does an amazing job. You haven't seen the Maw in a bit.
Richard, you better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Your knife.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But no, I don't want you to go.
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. By the sweat of your brow. Till you return to the earth from which you came.
Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
Dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Us. I and the nobles of Cos. Grateful. Sacrifice.
Grief. Anger. I can
I love that she feeds off positive things, off of negative.
Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Hurry, Ash.
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke. here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me. Something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
This way, silly.
You'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? The storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
What, you want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. Taking so long. Why the hell would I want that? I miss your daddy. Well, he ain't here.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
I don't have that game anymore. Got rid of that one. All of my little options. No, it's probably the beer he wants. That's the father trope.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. What the hell did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly. This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! I should be going. I'm sorry. It's all right. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe. This isn't funny. Richard! There you are.
Oh, hey.
I waited for you by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey. Something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't!
Ah!
any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Denounces or otherwise acts against his compatriots. Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you?
I'm sorry.
Grab it, guys. My bad. That's your plant. You missed a lot. We're playing as Thomas for a little bit because it's kind of like a flashback. As Richard did some appropriate things to Thomas's daughter, so he's basically gonna make him brain dead as a punishment. I figure out how to get through the goddamn maze. Richard was kind of a mentor to him, and then he kind of went after his daughter in a not appropriate way. Daughter was, I think, like 9. Daughter is sadness, I think. There's Richard.
This is it.
Thomas wants to fuck him up, and we're gonna fuck him up.
My precious little flower.
that, you can,
Hi. Lily?
Yeah, and the monster that he creates is called a child eater, which is disgusting.
Kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
That's what he hunted. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place.
Because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her fatherland? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there, like it's calling out to me. There, in the woods.
One corner of the room I never checked. My sunshine working hard. There won't be any more guests coming. I'd still help him with. I just wish it was quiet. Well, why won't it stop talking? I really wish I could see you.
This one felt subdued, like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer.
Lexington. Have I ever mentioned Mr. Rickoff? Anyway, it reminded me of our Anna. Rickovitz. Hey, gotta help. You. Princess. Stays hurt.
It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely?
Locked up like an animal, no shot. I wish I could see you. Camera angle changes all of a sudden.
From the inside.
Lovely.
These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey, wait. as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did.
Be alive here? Let's just be honest.
Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ.
Give him like 5 pieces. Okay.
Hold on, boy. Just need to check something. Oh, it's just clothes. Left out to dry in the middle of the woods. I know, right?
Not gonna be very dry now. I mean, it's raining.
What is it, boy? You wanna show? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it.
All I wanted was for her to see the sun. I'm so